put my love on layaway. You said you needed to take a little break. So I waited long, seasons went on, I waited faithfully. You put my love on layaway, but you forgot to come back for me. It was business as usual.
Gentlemen, welcome to another episode of the one and only Tabitha Show on Alta TV. My name is Tabitha Chibula. I am your host for tonight. And the sweet song that you just heard was called Layaway by the sweet voice that you just heard, SEEKA REID, formerly known as Jessica Hopi. How are you doing today?
Good. How are you, Tabitha?
Good, thank you. So, name change. Mm-hmm. Why?
Yeah, so I've always just kind of gone by the default Jessica Holtby in both the English and the French communities, and then kind of gearing up to release this project, I wanted something a little more memorable, a little kind of rolls off the tongue, so nice. I went with a nickname, SEEKA. That's what my dad's always called me, comes from Jessica, and and then Reed. So my grandmother's maiden name is Reed, and I kind of wanted to pay tribute to her and the Jamaican side of my family since I'm doing a reggae album. So,
oh, nice, Jamaican side of the family. Mm-hmm. Are you born there? Are you from there?
My mom was born there, and then she immigrated to Canada. I was born in British Columbia and raised there.
Oh, nice, nice. Do you go back ever to Jamaica?
I do. I try to go every few years.
Nice.
Yeah.
Nice. So you said reggae album. Mm-hmm. So this album that you're about to launch is a reggae album.
Yeah, it's kind of like a pop reggae album. My Jamaican cousin told me to call it island pop, so I'm gonna island pop reggae. So a lot of influences in there, but definitely some reggae. So.
Cool. Is this your first album?
It is. I've done a lot of singles and other projects and stuff with other people around the city, but this is my first solo album. So
nice. Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah. So what's the album called?
It's called Pull Me This Way.
Okay. Why did you choose that name?
It kind of came out of the song. So when I was writing the songs and putting them together and deciding what to include, it's a 5-track album. So when I was kind of picking and eliminating songs, it kind of, this theme kind of came out of the album, this theme of kind of being a passive participant in love and in life, being kind of feeling pulled and pushed by circumstances and stuff like that. So Pull Me This Way is a line from one of the songs, actually.
Oh, nice.
And it kind of represented this feeling of just being kind of lost and thrown around in life. So.
Yeah. Is that from experience? Or have you been lost and thrown around?
Sometimes. I mean, sometimes we all have.
That's
I mean, true. I think most of my songs, they're kind of based on, you know, something I've experienced or something someone else has experienced, but then they're very elaborated and embellished and kind of exaggerated, you know, so.
Okay, that makes sense. So what other projects do you have then, apart from this album?
Yeah, so I'm actually launching the album officially on Wednesday, March 9th. We're doing an event at Boulevard on Jasper Avenue and 107th Street.
Nice.
There's going to be myself and a full band kind of presenting the album, as well as Daniel at Aroma playing some solo stuff, and Caribbean artist Uzila.
Right.
So that's going to be really fun. I'm really looking forward to it.
That's really cool.
Yeah.
So actually, with no further ado, we're going to move on to your second song that you will perform for us today. It is called Let Me In A Little Bit.
Let me in a little bit.
That was such a nice song.
Thank you.
Wow, like what inspired you to write this?
So this one, I guess unrequited love, maybe. Again, okay. You're gonna ask if that's from experience.
Right.
I guess right. That feeling, you know, it's about somebody, mm-hmm. somebody being told by all her friends, oh, this person would be perfect for you. You guys right. have so much in common. And then when you meet, it's like, they're just not interested. Right. They don't see
just
what you
kidding.
See. So right. yeah. Right. Yeah, so that's what the song's about.
Nice. So you do write your own songs?
I do, yes.
All of them?
Yeah, well, all the ones on the album are originals. At my
nice.
Shows, I throw in a couple covers, usually kind of old school ones mm-hmm. that I grew up listening to that I just
that's
love.
Really cool.
So, yeah.
Yeah, good for you. So, who was your biggest inspiration or slash support, really? Because there's always this one person that when you're doing a certain project or whatever it is, you're like, hey, I'm doing this for them. Like, I'm gonna make sure I make them proud because they've always been there type of thing, you know?
Oh my goodness.
There's a lot.
Maybe there's like 10 of those people. Again, you know, my family's really important to me. And
absolutely.
And so to kind of enter this reggae community and world and make music that my Jamaican family are actually proud of and not like,
yeah.
oh no, you tried, but
right.
you know, that's not,
oh, no.
is something that's really honor, you know, it's such
yeah.
an honor and it
absolutely.
Makes me feel so, so happy to contribute something
yeah.
that way. Yeah, other than that, my producer, Rennie Wilson, has been so fun to work with and
nice.
It's and he's been inspiring. I mean, all the cool touches you hear on the album,
yeah.
that's all him. He took
oh,
my
really?
Songs.
Good
yeah, he took my
yeah.
little songs and made them so big and exciting and epic. So
good.
Yeah.
So you have a good team.
I have
absolutely.
A great team, yeah.
Amazing. So you did mention French community, quote unquote.
Yeah.
You speak French.
J'essaie.
Comment tu as appris le français?
Quand j'étais jeune, ma mère, elle connaissait quelques mots, donc elle essayait d'utiliser quelques mots, mais c'était limité. Donc à l'université, j'ai commencé à étudier le français, puis j'ai décidé de passer un an dans le sud de la France comme fille au père pour
wow.
améliorer ma langue.
Mm.
Et oui, et c'était une belle expérience. Et après, j'ai continué à l'université. J'ai fait un diplôme en français. Et maintenant, je suis en train de faire une maîtrise en traduction française.
Ah, félicitations.
Merci.
L'université ici à Edmonton.
Oui, l'université de l'Alberta.
Génial.
Oui.
Awesome. So back to English.
Okay.
All right. So do you write songs in French as well?
I do.
Oh,
I
nice.
Do. It's harder and because it's not
imagine.
My first language,
right.
but I really enjoy it. And I'm
yeah.
actually, for my master's thesis, I have this great flexible supervisor who just is like, you know, do whatever you want, do
nice.
What you love. And so for my master's thesis, I'm
yeah.
translating some of my songs from English into French. So
right.
I'm going to, yeah, I'm hoping to release some of those later this year. So.
That's really cool.
Yeah.
Yeah. So you've been singing all your life or did you start singing 5 years ago? When did you discover your talent?
Oh boy. well, I've been singing all my life. I don't know how talented it is, but
right.
yeah, I've been singing all my life. I come from a musical family. My mom's a music teacher. My dad's a music connoisseur. And then I have
nice.
A sister and two brothers, and all four of us are independent artists. And so it's kind of been, it's been fun to challenge
it's
and inspire each other.
Yeah,
yeah.
It's so. Almost like the Jackson 5, but not really.
a
little bit. almost close.
Not quite, yeah.
Well, awesome. So I'd like to thank you so much for taking time, being on the Tabitha Show. It was really an honor to have you here.
Thank you.
Yeah, for sure.
Pleasure.
So guys, don't forget that Wednesday, in 2 days actually, March 9th, 2016, SEEKA REID will be launching her album called Pull Me This Way at the Boulevard Bar and Kitchen on Jasper Avenue and 107th Street at 7 p.m. So make sure you're there. I'll be there. We'll
awesome.
Turn up. I'm excited for this.
Me too.
Absolutely. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
And on that note, you're actually going to leave us with this very last song by SEEKA REID. It is called Time. Do not let me go.
Time. I had it good with time. let's rearrange.